Doing pretty well. Interested?
All right, you've looked at the general's refrigerator long enough. Let's go. Come on.
Let's look at the general's cupboards.
John!
You know, you're very pretty. For a cop.
Oh, thanks a lot.
No, thank you. You know what your problem is, baby?
No, I don't.
The problem is that you're armed. You're heavily armed. And guys have a lot of trouble with girls that are armed. They don't know how to come on. You know what the rest of your problem is?
Tell me.
You've never had anybody give you the Aunt Jemima treatment.
No, I certainly haven't.
Yeah, it's real simple. First you get up on the griddle. I'll get you up to cruising speed. We don't want you to stick on the bottom, my dear. Keep hopping. Keep hopping, honey. Keep hopping. There you go. A little bit lumpy. A little bit lumpy.
I'm not enjoying this. Now quit.
You're not,
it.
Huh?
Quit it.
Maybe you need this.
What are you going to do with that?
This. And this. Who's your friend? Who's your buddy? I am, aren't I? You're crazy about me, aren't you?
No.
You're incredibly head over heels in love with me.
No.
You're helplessly, hopelessly, deeply in love with me, aren't you?
Yes.
I knew it. I had that feeling. Even before I picked this up. It's about time you came around.
So what do we do now?
Let's go upstairs and check out the general's closets. Nice to know you can move like that when you have to.
Well, it's nice to know you can make me so hot.
You say the nicest things. Hold on, honey. I've got a special tool for you. Come here.